What's going on, YouTube? Alright, this has been a long-awaited video of mine. Every single day, I would say, that I go to work, at least, I hear about it like 2-3 times a day. It's ridiculous at this point. This video is going to be for those of you that care or want to know, like, about how I did lose the weight, or even people that want to lose weight themselves and are having a hard time, you know, trying to figure out the right way to do it and the right way to go about it. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you guys and say that I necessarily did it the right way or I'm perfect, I did it the right, like, no. And obviously I'm not where I want to be yet. I'm still trying to get toned, I'm still trying to get fit, but this is some advice and these are the things that I did to lose the weight, and I'm gonna try to help out as many people as I can with this video. Very long awaited. Let's get into it. All right, first of all, this was me. Hopefully I pop it up right there and I'm not an idiot and I don't look stupid right now, but this was me. All right, and then this is me right now. I mean, this is me right now, but like, when I first started losing weight, I was about 242 pounds. Right now I'm sitting at 153 pounds. So if you guys want to do the math, that's a little bit, that's over 80. I've been in the 150s for the past 2 months. I mean, I haven't really been, you know, keeping too heavy with the diet because I've been trying to figure out what I want to do, because I do want to lift like weights and stuff, but for personal reasons I can't really do too much lifting right at this point in time. So I'm kind of stuck between a rock and a hard place, so I don't want to lose too much more weight. When I did start though, let me pop it back up again. When I did start, this guy was double XL. That's the highest, like, that's the most I've ever been. The biggest I've ever been was 262 pounds. I lost like the first 18-20 pounds pretty easily. I was eating two meals a day. I was still eating junk and just doing whatever, but like, obviously I wasn't supposed to be that big. Nobody's really supposed to be that big, so like, your body can lose it pretty easily if you're dedicated and committed to it. I mean, so that first 20 I lost pretty quickly, and then for months at a time, I would say it was like 4, 5, 6 months that I was in the 240s, just staying the same exact weight, like consistently just 240s, just very depressed, very unhappy with myself, and just wanting a change. So eventually, I don't know exactly what happened to incite me wanting, like putting my foot forward and like proceeding with losing the weight, because I genuinely don't know exactly what it was. Like, I can't pinpoint exactly what it was, but when I did start, I started with one meal a day, because I found out that the two meals a day wasn't really working for me, and what I did was the one meal. Now, that doesn't mean that it's not gonna work for everybody, that two meals a day doesn't work for everybody. That's honestly what I was gonna recommend for you guys to do. I don't recommend the one meal a day thing. If you really, really wanna do it, then go ahead and do it. Just make sure you're taking vitamins and being healthy. Also, one thing I didn't do was working out too. I was mainly just working, keeping my mind off of things, because keep in mind, I was unemployed. So I was eating hot dogs, excuse me, French. I was eating hot dogs, I was eating ramen, I was eating cereal, you name it. I was eating all of that late at night, all times of the day. Yeah, I was eating two meals a day, and then like in the nighttime, snacking and stuff like that. Like, it just was all adding up, and I wasn't gaining and I wasn't losing anything. So I took some steps forward and basically did the one meal a day, and then I stayed away from like obvious things, like for example, pizza. You know, if you go to a local spot, it has like a lot of grease on it. I would wipe it off. I never really mess with crust in the first place, so like, no crust. If you eat fried chicken, try to avoid as much skin as possible. You can still eat like here and there, like little bits of skin or whatever, but don't overdo it and eat all the bits and like get like crispy chicken and this and that. That's not the way to go about it. The main reason I gained my weight, because if any of you guys know me from high school, you'll know that like, I wasn't necessarily, you know, healthy, but I was average weight. I was 180, and that was my goal from when I started. The main reason I gained the weight was because I went into a depression for reasons I can't really explain, but just know that's what happened, and I started gaining weight just rapidly. I remember I was in New York and I hit 200 pounds and I was like, damn man, I really can't be getting any bigger than this. And then, you know, I actually ended up gaining another 60 on top of that. So it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Pop it back up on the screen one time. There it is. But you know, that's why I gained the weight. And honestly, it got to the point where even my own parents, they were like, yo, like, and my family, so they're like, yo, just get rid of all those high school clothes, you're never gonna fit back into them, or whatever the case is, get rid of them, donate them, you have a lot of clothes you don't need anymore, get rid of them. And you know, at a point I understood what they were saying. They just wanted me to get rid of stuff because it's like, You know, regardless if I lose the weight or not, who's gonna say that I can fit back in those clothes? But I mean, I can fit back in all of those clothes. I'm gonna put a clip right now of me donating like over $300 worth of clothes, just throwing it in a Dropbox. But
bro, this is what happens when you lose 100 pounds. All these clothes, look at these heavy ass bags, look at them. Yo, jeez.
Whew. And I'm back. So all in all, it's been a crazy journey, and I have a long way to go. Like I said, I still want to get toned. I'm gonna start hitting the gym more. Don't want to lift too crazy, but I want to, like, you know, tone up my body, because right now I'm weak, man. I got no muscle, I got nothing. But yeah, hopefully this inspires some of you, and just keep pushing. You know, I understand it's a struggle. It's not an easy thing for you to do. And honestly, if you do want to follow what I did, don't start out with the one meal. Start out with 2 meals at least. Take vitamins, be very smart about it. And one thing that you could do to, you know, kind of get leverage on me is working out, because I wasn't hitting the gym. I wasn't playing, like, I was playing basketball here and there, but it doesn't really count. But, you know, that's one thing you can do is, you know, start, you know, not necessarily lifting, but just do like a lot of cardio and stuff too. That helps. I didn't do too much cardio. It was mainly just the eating thing, because I would say 75% of it is what you put in your body, and then the other 25 is, you know, like exercising and just being smart about it and keeping active, staying active. But yeah, that's been it. That's been Rich Flows, and hopefully I inspired some of you. Pop it back up on the screen one more fucking time. That was me, fat, obese. For those of you that are still watching, I forgot to mention one thing, was that it took me about 9 months for me to lose a little bit over 80 pounds. And hopefully this can inspire some of you guys to do the same thing, or along the lines of the same thing. Listen, I personally didn't think I could do it. Nobody really thought I could do it. And it's crazy to be able to rub that into some people's faces. But, you know, still got a long ways to go, like I said. But just stay up. Keep doing your thing. Also, with that one meal a day, some people think it needs to be a big meal. No, it doesn't need to be a big meal. It needs to be a good mid-sized meal. For example, if you go to Chick-fil-A, you don't get the spicy deluxe with fries and a milkshake. Fuck the milkshake. Get water. Get a bottle of water with the spicy deluxe and fries. That's fine. That's a good meal. That's a good meal. But if you understand, if you go to a restaurant, you get steak, mashed potatoes, and macaroni for that one meal, it's not going to do nothing. Cue the amazing, crazy montage right now.
Work, living at work, over the sink. I'm too scared to wipe police to do a heist, rob a bank. Reserve to